Hello, and welcome back to Just Shapes and Beats. This is DJ Level 3, here today with Fren In Green. No, you're Fren In Green. Anyway, we're gonna play some challenge together. Have a good time, hopefully. And yeah, let's get into it. One sec. Put that down. Alright. Let's see. Can I do this? No, I can't. Yeah, I can't do that. Alright. So we have to play local, but. Challenge run, part one. Yes, he is now Fren In Yellow. Let's do this one. Let's do Mortal Kombat to show you how hard it is. I'm setting my turbo on, so now I can dash at the fastest speed possible. Stay out of that side. This part you just have to dodge. Please don't spam dash yet. Now you spam dash in the corner. Spam dash in the corner. That knocked me out and hit you. This is great.
Wait, we're just having a rest train right now.
Yeah. But I'm gonna get an A rank right now. No. No, I've saved you 3 times, but I haven't died yet.
Okay. How is this impossible not to dash
this? Yes. It is possible to not dash this. Sorry if you guys can't hear him well, I only have one mic and it's a headset mic. Alright, my turbo is off. See? Don't worry, this is a hard one. You are not my human shield. There is no such thing as shielding. Oh, all for your fun, though. I guess it's hype, then. Alright, down here. Or so. Hopefully this time we get good random numbers and the computer does a happy. The computer's numbers make a happy face.
Nope.
Hopefully when we punch the numbers into a calculator, it makes a happy face. Portal references, yay. We are doing a yes.
Earlier when we were playing this on playlist, we didn't even get a good score.
Damn it. Down here. All right.
Okay, how many times did we have to restart this? Try and get an S rank.
The time it took, I didn't even get an S rank and we restarted it 5 times. No, 4 times.
Okay.
That is a speedrun level speed right there. Except for the fact that he wasn't right at the edge of the screen. But that could have been a speedrun level. Wow, 59 and 39. I got 20 more points than you. Yes, Barrack Shooto would be fun. Ooh, close to meme. You have to play the story to understand, dude. He isn't finished with the story.
Oh, now I'm sad.
Don't worry, this is in the factory right after you get the helicopter.
Friend guy that we use as a boat in that first level. Now.
Not as a boat. As a friend. Not on him, he's holding us, dude.
Oh, alright, never mind. Ow. Or is it big boat?
Here comes stuff from the bottom. Dash through, dude. Look what I'm doing.
Are you hate keyboard for this exact reason.
I think you have your hands on the wrong keys. Damn it. Hardcore, this is way harder. This is still hard, of course. But it's not as hard as hardcore, obviously. Why do I say things that are so obvious?
Oh, do you need to move him or does he move on his own?
Moves on his own. By the way, you probably won't be able to hear him very well, so I'll try to put in subtitles. If I can understand him in the recording. I'm so happy because I'm getting these in order. Like, I'm getting these in the right order that sets me up for the next one. RNGesus is very happy. Yes, RNGesus. Damn it!
There goes your S rank.
Damn it! At least I saw which direction I flew off in. Sometimes you don't, and then you just die. Or you take a bunch of damage. A lot of damage.
Now that's a lot of damage.
Do. I love the bass line in this one. How did I get hit by that? I was coming out. The dash must have ended early. Yay! And yay! Yeah, I think let's cut this one short, just a quick one. If you guys like this, tell me in one of my other videos, and we'll try to do more of this. Thanks for watching. Yeah, I guess hit the like button if you liked it. Tell me what you did wrong, blah, 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 all the ending stuff. And have a nice day. Have a nice day, and okay, then.
Sure.
Here, say that into the mic.
Make sure to subscribe.
That's the best voice. All right, have a nice day.